Hi, welcome to VC Circle. Today I have with me Kunal Khattar, who is a partner at advantEdge. So Kunal, welcome to VC Circle.
Thank you so much.
How has been 2017 for you?
I think 2017 has been an important year, but a year of consolidation. We've made about 20 investments since we started this fund about 18 months ago. And the first 12 months, I think there was a lot of frantic activity where we were cutting almost a check every month. Last 6 months, I would say, has been a bit of a consolidation where our focus was on allowing and getting our current portfolio companies to raise subsequent rounds of capital. And we've been successful in 8 of those companies raising more money. And we have about 4 more in the market today. That's really been our focus, but we continue to look for exciting opportunities.
So which sectors are you specifically looking at to invest in the next 6 months or 1 year?
So we've always been very bullish on transportation and mobility. So 2 of our largest exposures is in companies like Shuttle and Rapido, sure. Both of which are, you know, leaders in their respective spaces. So we continue to look for companies that that move people, move goods or services, etc. Because we think that businesses like that will always have significant traction given the lack of infrastructure and options that people have in a country like India.
So what's advantEdge plan for the next 6 months or 1 year? So how much do you want to invest and how many startups are you looking at?
So our fund is about 60% deployed. Of course, we've reserved some of that for our current portfolio companies because we're pretty confident that they'll continue to raise their next round of funding. But we continue to look for more opportunities. In some ways, we are slightly flexible in our fund structure because our LPs co-invest along with the fund that allows us to actually not only cut larger checks and take larger exposures, but it also allows us to expand into non-related territories and spread our breadths across different verticals.
Any number do you have for the next 6 months or like 12 months?
So it's difficult to put a number. I think we're very opportunistic. We don't let a good opportunity pass. But if you look at our historical trend, we were cutting a check every month. I would say we'd be a little slower than that. Probably looking to do about 3 to 6 investments in the next 12 months or so.
What about exits? You have already exited 2 of your portfolio companies.
Yes. I mean, both of those exits were in some ways opportunistic. So it was not something that we really planned, but once we had the opportunity, we don't hesitate to take an exit.
You also mentioned that you're also looking to deploy the capital into your existing portfolio. So which of these companies are likely to...
So, like I said, I think right now, 4 of our portfolio companies are in different stages of discussions and bringing on board new investors. Rapido is all very close to closing their current round, and they have about 80-90% committed. Scoop Poop is also in the market, and we've got 3 investors right now who are looking at issuing a term sheet. Smartivity is another a portfolio company that's looking to raise money, and there's a couple of others.
Thanks, Kunal. Thank you for speaking to VCCircle.
Pleasure.